evening everyone, my name is Afsha and the title of my story is How Tenali Ram Met Krishna Devarai. So, once upon a time there was a boy named Ramakrishna. He was a follower of Kalki Devi. So he used to pray for Kalki Devi and to get so many what. So one day one Pandit saw how he is praying day and night. So he said to Ramakrishna that, I'm so pleased with you. So let's do one thing. I tell you one ritual in which Kalki Devi will appear in front of you and give you blessings. But remember that you should not be scared of her thousands faces and how much furious she will be and how loud will be her voice. So Krishna Dev Rai said, I'm ready. So the Pandit said some ritual and Krishna Dev Rai did. And Ramakrishna did the same ritual. Afterwards, Kalki Devi appeared. She looked furious with thousands of head. Then Ramakrishna started laughing when he saw Kalki Devi. Kalki Devi said, why are you laughing? Then Ramakrishna said, you have thousands of faces. Then Kalki Devi said, yes, I have. Then Ramakrishna said, if you have thousands of faces with two hands and simple person, me, if I get my nose sneezed, I should use two hands, but that is not enough for one nose. You have thousands of nose. How can you use only two hands to wipe them? Kalki Devi was pleased with his joke. He said, I bless you that in the court of Ramakrishna, in the court you will be known as not Ramakrishna but as Tenali Ram and you will be a jester of Krishna Dev Rai. Go tomorrow and Krishna Dev Rai will be pleased with your jokes and you will become a jester. So the next day Ramakrishna went to Krishna Dev Rai and said that I want to be a jester of you. Then Krishna Dev Rai said, so let me keep some test. So Ramakrishna, Krishna Dev Rai acted some arrogant. So Krishna Dev Rai said, alright, you are arrogant, but let me see if you are wise or not. I'll give you three tests. So he said that one of the tests is, you should go to the river and you should sit. Then one of my soldiers will cut your head. If you can save from that, I may reward you. So Ramakrishna, who was known as Tenali Ram now, went to the river and he was sitting. When he said to the soldier that, as per the Hindu religion, I should take a bath before dying. So let me take a bath. The soldier agreed. When he was taking a bath, he swam from the deep inside and was escaped. Then the soldier did like this, but from the air. The Ramakrishna was in there. He said to the king. The king said, you have passed the first test and the second test. So let me keep the second test. The second test was, he was in between the sand. He was dug a hole and he was kept in the sand and covered his body, leaving his face. Then Krishna Dev Rai said, you have to now be safe from this. He said to his soldiers that, go get a huge elephant and crash his face. Until the time you should be safe or else you will be limped to death. Then Ramakrishna was thinking about how to be safe. Then he saw a washerman who was carrying so much load of clothes. And when he saw Ramakrishna, he said, oh my god, why are you in the sand? Come, let me help you. Then Ramakrishna, using his intelligence, said, I am also a washerman like you. I was with full of load and now I kept my body inside the pit and I'm feeling very relaxed. You can also try it. So as he was very tired, the washerman agreed and they exchanged their places. In return, Ramakrishna took all his load and went away. When the soldier was about to crush, he saw that Ramakrishna wasn't there. His face changed. He was not Ramakrishna. He was the washerman. They announced that Ramakrishna has even saved from the second test. The king was pleased with Ramakrishna and said, your name will be from now Tenali Ram. He said, alright. Then Krishna Dev Rai said to Ramakrishna that, I'll make you as one of the courtiers, as one advisor, as one of the pandits in my kingdom. Then Ramakrishna said, no, I cannot, because Kalki Devi blessed me as jester, but not of a pandit. Krishna Dev Rai was very angry as he didn't agree. on his head and came. Krishna Dev Rai said, why did you keep a pot on your head and came back? Then he said, you said not to show your face, so I covered it with a pit. So now make me a jester. Krishna Dev Rai was pleased. He laughed and said, Kalki Devi has blessed you correctly. You should not be a pandit but a jester. From now onwards, your name will be Tenali Ram and you will become a jester. Thank you. Have a nice day.